every day, these valiant men and women put their lives on the line, the ultimate act of sacrifice and patriotism for the sake of our nation. When they leave their homes in the morning, there's no guarantee they will return. Yet they soldier on. This is one of the reasons why we launched a national campaign to seek support for our military and other security agencies in February 2018. We are once again calling on all Nigerians to support our troops and to continue to remember them in their prayers. This is the least we can do to show appreciation to these patriots. I've read, especially on the social media, some dead enders who are gloating at the disappearance of the NAF aircraft. It is abhorrent and condemnable. I don't have come from full-born Nigerians. No patriotic citizen will deliberate either our country's military for fighting to protect the nation's territorial integrity and ensuring peace and security. Now, the federal government salutes our men and women in unity and appeals to all Nigerians to continue to offer them their undiluted support. On the attacks on the